He scores! Here's another blast and they score! Frankie Petrano ties game six at one apiece!
88-mile-an-hour bomb by Petrano right off the faceoff. Wastes no time, and Petrano just blasts this one through him and past Vasilevsky in the glove-hand side to tie this game.
He tried to slide it across to Hyman and just got into the glove of the defender. Dry settles, got Hyman, scores! Zach Hyman gets them even with goal number 10. Gets a huge one to ignite this crowd here in the second.
Keeping his team in it. Through the middle, Kucherov scores!
On cue, the top line, the top player's going to work. Kucherov was all over the tip. Beautiful little spin pass by Palat, finds Kucherov in the middle, puts the Jets on, and a beautiful finish.
Well, the Avalanche as well, down to 6.5 remaining, and a one-goal lead for Edmonton, looking to stave off elimination. Here comes MacKinnon, holding it with a shot, he scores! Nathan MacKinnon ties game four at four.
The big guy comes up with a huge goal here for the Colorado Avalanche, and then a real good play by Artturi. Snipes it upstairs.
On the draw, Helm up with it. Here's Makar, loose it front. Artturi, Lehkonen has scored. And for the second straight year, he sent his team in overtime to the Stanley Cup Final. Sent Montreal to a Stanley Cup Final, and now he has done it for the Colorado Avalanche, who go back for the first time in 21 years.